What's up, everyone? Hope everyone's having a good day. Trying to charge my controller because apparently it's about to die. I somehow lost 2 viewers last night and I don't even know how. Go to my channel. Claire A. Leon B. today. Of course. Have a little bit of fun today. Had to restart it. My controller wouldn't connect, which is not a good thing. There we go. And let's go. Resident Evil. Do a little bit of Claire A. Do a complete game.
A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City.
Gonna drink some water. Make sure you stay hydrated.
It was later revealed that the terrible disaster had been caused by the T-virus.
Let's just skip this stuff. We don't need to see it. I think we've seen it enough. It's gonna rain here the next couple of days here. Kinda need it. So I'm still waiting for the insurance company to get back on us for fixing our roof from the last storm. You gotta love it.
Freeze! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Don't shoot! I'm a human!
Ooh. Sorry about that, babe.
Sorry about that, babe.
I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on.
I didn't, saw the
darling.
Trailer
the
for the remake
I something was
at
wrong,
E3.
The entire
did not
city
like
was
the way they made Claire
zombies.
Look. I'm probably the only one that thinks that, but... And then Sherry was completely different looking as well. The only one that looks like himself was Leon and Marvin. Marvin looked surprisingly like himself. But for some reason they decided that they were going to take liberties with the way Claire and Sherry looked. Come on, just break through. Come on. End up getting in a biting match and they just pass me off and bite me. be about the luck that I've been having lately. I'll go get me the costume and the six shooter. I always think that she looks better with her costume on. Oh, come on! Dude did a complete freaking 180 and got me. I don't think that that's right. Caution. Ain't that about right? Guess it's a good thing that she gets a first aid spray right at the beginning. Oh. I think when I finally came back and started playing again, I was playing as Claire. I think I was in the orange caution before I left this area. I was so rusty. Which is about right. Chocobo Wark. Should probably stream some Final Fantasy 15.
Hang in there. Are you the only officer left in the building?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Claire. Claire Redfield. I'm looking for my brother, Chris.
We lost contact with him over 10 days ago. Chris, Jill Barry. Every last STARS team member has disappeared. We should have listened to them.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving these zombie-like creatures in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything, at the risk of their own lives, but no one believed them.
Are you okay?
Don't worry about me. Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall with this. Now go.
But...
just go.
Okay. Just hang in there. I'll be back soon.
Get to peruse the phone for a minute. Something wrong with my webcam. I just realized that. Why is this? Something's not right here. Let me fix this real quick. There we go. Much better. I don't know what craziness was happening with my green screen. I do have my camera a little light. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. Let's fix this, shall we? Why does it do that? Probably need more light in here. I need more light, and I need to straighten out my green screen. I need to fix my setup. Didn't realize it was so bad. I need to get a new theme anyways. I think I'll do that after I get through beating all these games. I always think that I should use one of my special weapons, but I never do. Wonder what outfit she's gonna have in the new RE. To remake. Dun dun dun. Killer liquor. I should have went and got that costume key. All these zombies. Oh, come on. I know you're not dead. Stop picking it. Much gooder. I wish she got the shotgun. Shotgun makes this game so much easier. Imagine if she had a weapon that was as strong as the Magnum is for Leon. It takes 6 acid rounds to do the same damage on the main boss as it does 3 Magnum rounds. If you didn't know. Time I was playing, I was watching E3 at the same time. I was a little distracted. I was waiting for the PlayStation conference, and when that finally came on, I just stopped playing. I ended up actually streaming the PlayStation conference. I started right whenever the Resident Evil 2 remake trailer was starting. It's like perfect timing. That's all I was talking about for days. I may have enough rounds for now. I'm not gonna kill that group of zombies that are in that room where Sherry runs down the hallway. I think I'm just gonna bypass them. I always end up freaking getting bit by at least one of them. They'll lunge themselves at me, and I'll get bitten. Take that back. There are no zombies in that room, because that's where you meet Leon. It's in the B game where she has to fight him. I should go ahead and kill this liquor. It's coming up. Let's see if I can get by these arms without getting attacked. Very good luck. Wait me with them. Aha! Finally! Gotta check, make sure. I think I'll end up taking the side pack, but leaving the machine gun for Leon, since I'm gonna do A and B. Go kill a Brad Vickers, shall we? Why does she not have a gun equipped? Oh, because I'm an idiot. That's why. Alright, let's go get us a costume key, shall we? Shots will take. Two. Let's go get that there on six shooter, shall we? My favorite weapon of hers is the six shooter. Ended up walking too far away. But I didn't, thankfully. It's a wee bit warm today. Nope. think in, yeah, it's Leon B. Don't even need to come in this room, because all that's in there is the first aid spray. Claire A, Leon B, and then Resident Evil 3. Have a little bit of fun with Resident Evil 3. It's been a while since I've played RE3. Need to get me some time in. Yeah, six shooter. We no longer need this. Oops. That up. That. Alright. Let's go say hi to Leon, shall we? I was kind of disappointed on the release date for RE2. As you can tell, everybody else at the convention was, because when they showed the time, everybody was like, oh! We all made the same sound. It was quite funny, actually.
Ah! Help me!
Run, Sherry. Oh, come on. You know dang well we were going for that hole. Oh.
Leon!
He's not in his new uniform.
Claire, you made it!
Yeah. Have you seen a little girl around here?
Yeah, you just missed her. Who is she?
The heck?
I don't know. But it's too dangerous for her to stay here alone. Leon, I'll go look for her. You go and find us a way out of here.
Of course. But before I forget, here's a radio. That way we can keep in touch if something comes up.
Something's going on here. Get the ammo. I like how you get all these flame rounds, and you don't really need to use them until the lavatory. I think you'll have like 30, 36 flame rounds by the time you get to the laboratory. Gotta go. I think I'll go into the that room to crawl through in the laboratory where that plant is at. I think I'll go through that room and get the grenade rounds that are in there this time. Just cause. Make sure I kill all the lickers in this game. I guess I'll do the handprints too, so Leon can go in there and get beat up by some lickers as well. think you get a extra magazine for the machine gun in that room. Which is like a little too late for that, in my opinion. So he better be dead. This guy should be dead. Oh, I turned completely around. There's that lighter we needed. We don't need it yet, though. For some reason, the Twitch on my iPhone isn't working. Interesting. Very interesting. Unlock. Get some rounds. I'll get more rounds. Crossbow. In that back room. Yeah, it's just not working. Very interesting. You gotta feel bad for the helicopter pilot trying to save a fat guard and ends up getting killed because he's an idiot. Because the fat guard's an idiot, not the pilot. You have a machine gun and you're not smart enough to shoot him in the head with it. Crossbow is only good for close encounters of mass groups of zombies. Which will have like two of them coming up. And by the end of the game, you have like 70, 90 rounds left that you haven't even used. Oh, Lord have mercy. Walked right into that guy. That's the first time that the female zombie wasn't blocking the stairwell. Normally she's blocking that stairwell for me. Gotta love water, man. I know in the B game for Claire, you'll have like 36 acid rounds before you get to the final boss, like left over after you've used them. But in the A game, you don't get nearly that many rounds. I do like the fact that these zombies disappear whenever the water goes down. It's nice. Guess I'm just not very talkative today. I know there's not going to be any acid rounds there, but I still check it every time. Thank you. Let's see. Yeah, might as well put it all up. It's not like I'm on a time crunch or anything. Can't talk today. Let's be honest, I can't talk most days. Not the brightest person in the world, that's for sure. Master's degree. I've been putting it off too long. I either need to do that or go become a registered nurse. Do something. If I end up needing it, I can always go through and get that herb. Let's go say hi to Marvin, shall we? To have the crossbow because it shoots those three bolts when you're in a group and you're close quarters with them. Fast kills. And I'm about to get extra rounds, so can always use them. Rounds here for her? Nope. In the B game. Just subtle differences between Claire A and Leon A. I do like how in some of the areas where the rounds are at, in the A game, they're not there for the B game for the other character. It's like they actually picked him up. I think that's kind of cool. Like in the Star's office behind Wesker's desk, there's rounds for it. Claire A or Leon A, but if you go in the B game, they're not there. Let's shoot some zombies with a crossbow, shall we? Come on. That zombie was moving. Of course. Like an idiot, I don't have enough room. What am I doing? I have to go all the way to a box. I always make that mistake, man. Don't worry, Marvin, I'll be back. I don't think I could ever get tired of playing this game. Whether it's speedrunning it or just running through it completely for fun. I need to pick up that file. I keep forgetting to pick up that file. Let's go here. Oops. There. Oops. Handgun rounds, please. What? Fat fingers keep pressing the wrong button. Into organizing, and I forgot I needed to pull out the rubies. Not very smart. Not very smart. Secretary freaking out. She just realized her boss is a freak. Mm-hmm. I feel like that looks like more than enough plastic explosive to do a lot more damage to that wall instead of just taking out the door. You know what I mean? I'm out of water. That makes me sad. Boom. Hello, Chief.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I thought you were.
How's it going, Matthew? 19920.
Are you Chief Irons?
Yes, that's me. And just who are you? No, don't bother telling me. It makes no difference. You'll end up just like all the others. That's the mayor's daughter. I was told to look after her, but I failed miserably. Just look at her. She was a true beauty. Her skin nothing short of perfection. But it will soon putrefy and she will turn into a zombie within the hour, like all the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is. Either by putting a bullet through her brain, or by decapitating her completely. And to think that taxidermy used to be my hobby. But no longer. Please. I'd really like to be alone now.
I will gladly leave you alone, freak. I think that would kind of freak me out, hearing those footsteps as you're walking around, but not being able to see them.
Wait, let me go! Easy, easy there! I'm not a zombie! You're safe now. Leon, come in. I found the girl, and I've cleared the wreckage that was blocking the corridor.
Got it.
My name's Claire. What's yours?
Sherry.
Do you know where your parents are?
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant, near the city limits.
The chemical plant? Then what are you doing here?
My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home.
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right, but it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
But there's something out there. I don't know what it is, but I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me!
What was that?
That's what I was telling you about.
I wonder
about.
If she's talking about Mr. X
Sherry,
right there,
wait.
Or if she's talking about her dad. Yoink. Handgun rounds. Oh, no. First aid spray. Interesting. I guess you could always use another first aid spray. I guess Leon is the one that has the handgun rounds right there. That was bugging me.
Chief?
Chief? Now, if she would have just kept the jacket and shirt she was wearing from the first outfit, put these pants on, then she would be dressed decently for the zombie apocalypse. If you know what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can do some dodging, shall we? Herblicious. Dodge all the dogs, come back and kill the lickers, and then go get the machine gun in the side pack. Ooh. Close.
Looking everywhere for you. I was so worried.
What are you doing?
We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No! I won't!
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there. I heard him call my name! Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters! I have to help him!
Wait, Sherry! Don't go alone! Sherry! Sherry!
Let's see if we can do with these dog dodges. It's never fun having to trying to dodge these damn dogs. Sometimes you get hit and they both grab you and they just keep attacking you like that. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Lower. some grenade rounds. Gonna need them for the liquors. I don't think she gets any grenade launcher rounds in the A game in that weapons room. I think she only gets crossbow bolts and handgun rounds. In the B game, she gets acid rounds.
Sherry, are you okay? Did you find your dad?
Yes, I'm okay. But I couldn't find him. But I did find something else for you. Here! Here's another.
Thanks, sweetie. Now, why don't you come over here? I want you to stay with me.
Hole anymore. But don't worry, I'll find another way. I can take care of myself.
Wait, Sherry, come back. Sherry! Sherry!
To actually equip it. Come on, liquor. Oh, come on. One good thing about going into here is now the key will be able to be discarded. I'm gonna kill you. Much gooder. Much gooder. Always got a feeling of accomplishment whenever you kill all those zombies. And I have more than enough handgun rounds, so you might as well. Let's get this herb and use it. Down. Up. Up. since she has more liquors to fight than he has. It's not like Leon doesn't get more than enough shotgun shells. She has to carry the lighter and stuff back and forth, so. Let's see. At least Leon, you don't have to kill all the lickers, you can just run by them. She doesn't have that luxury. Waddle, waddle. Let's see here. Machine gun to kill lickers and the mid boss, or whatever you would call the vomiting monster. If you got the rounds, you might as well use them, right? Use the handgun again outside of that one shot to kill the alligator in the sewer. So, why stockpile it? Oops. course he's not dead. You think I was gonna use a machine gun? So you were sneaky. Not gonna happen, son. You don't deserve the machine gun. Crap. Dang it. Use one of my infinite weapons for the B game, so just so I can kill Mr. X every time. See what items he gives you. To the library. I got that dang wire. I need to use it. I don't need to use it. I just got it. And I need to pick up this game. Memo. Said every time I went in there, I needed to pick it up, and I didn't. No longer need you. Dang it, Carl. Get to go use, what is it? I think it took 40% of the machine gun to kill that boss on the walkway, on the catwalk. Attacking the zombies. Water's good. Is there a looker on this walkway? Yes, there is. That's why the machine gun is so handy in the later part of the RPD. It's so easy to kill lookers with it and not have to worry about getting hit. Percent left. Slide down there as Claire. Just so you can go get everything that's over there. But in the A game, it's not open to her. See how much trouble I have on the B game. I'm not too worried about it, but I don't think I've played Leon B in quite a few weeks. Hello, Sherry.
Claire!
Sherry, you're okay.
I'm glad to see you're safe, Claire.
Let's get the Chief's diary. This is a town of people writing diaries, I tell you what.
Claire!
I'm going down there. Stay here and wait for me, okay?
Let's see if I can kill this boss guy and all his little regurgitated beings without getting hit. What the point of that eye is for.
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl.
Not bad, girl.
But I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my beautiful town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bioweapons. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my precinct apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. Ultimate bioweapon.
I apologize for being so boring today, guys.
Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks.
Normally I'm a little bit more talkative.
Go? I'm going to take you with me. I just can't take the pain!
Ouch. Let's go get some acid rounds. Just so we don't forget them. Wage some war here. Pretty good kill, if I may say so myself.
The man who developed the G-Virus is actually her father.
What's wrong, Claire?
It's nothing. But I think I found a way out of here. We should be able to find someplace safe if we can just make it out of town.
But...
Don't worry, I'll protect you. I promise. But you have to make sure you don't leave my side. Leon, are you still there? We're leaving.
Are you crazy? The streets are still crawling with zombies.
It'll be all right, trust me. We found a way to the sewer. Follow us later.
Claire! Claire! Wait, wait!
Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah. Another spy sent by Umbrella, right? Let me guess. You're here to steal my husband's G-Virus, aren't you? You are tenacious, I'll give you that.
Husband? Then you must be Annette. Sherry's mother?
What?
Sherry's wandering around alone in the sewers. You have to help me find her.
That's impossible. I told her to go to the police station. What's she doing here? William will be after her.
William?
That's right. The creature that's been causing all this destruction is none other than my own husband.
This way.
It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me.
There he is.
So you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
Stop it. You might hit the sample. That's it, all right. Okay, let's move out.
William. Oh, my. Hold on, darling. I'm taking care of that bullet wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Affirmative. You'll be at the rendezvous point in 1 minute.
Roger.
Are you telling me that he injected the G-Virus into his own body?
The G-Virus has the ability to revitalize cellular functions.
What was that? Something's wrong. Let's check it out. Over there! Shoot! Eat this, you freak!
The bodies aren't stopping it!
What is this thing?
No!
Hurry! What is this thing? Fire! Fire! You son of a...
So those rats were the carriers of the virus?
As a result of his virus-induced transmutation, William should have lost any prior memories he had as a human by now. I tried to save him, but I'm afraid it's already too late.
But...
And that's not even the entire story. Every G-virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other life forms. That's why he's after Sherry.
What are you trying to say?
The bodies of individuals with non-related genetic coding are likely to reject the embryo, but since Sherry is his daughter, that possibility is non-existent. It's an inherent survival instinct.
It's Sherry! You go that way. Come on, wake up, Sherry.
My stomach. It hurts.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. Come on, let's go. Thank you.
Show. Can't believe I just made that huge mistake. I needed to kill all the zombies anyways. I really would think that they'd give you more ice sprouts than what they do.
Yeah.
Claire, my stomach. My stomach hurts.
Hang in there, Sherry. Your forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
Never tried to kill him with just grenade rounds, so let's see how well this works out. Or I'm gonna use all my acid rounds right here. But let's try grenade. Let's see what happens.
Sherry.
Claire?
Oh, you're finally awake.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone.
How's it going, everybody?
But
y'all having a good day? You enjoying the stream?
I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry. Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back as soon as I found the antidote for you.
Thank you.
Annette! You killed William. I'll never forgive you for that.
Wait!
I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't... won't...
What? William... William... You're alive. William is still alive. He's getting stronger with each skin he casts off. Sherry!
Tell me what I need to know. How can I save Sherry?
I have detailed information. Everything you need to know to prepare the antidote is right here. Save my daughter. And tell her I'm sorry I wasn't a better mother. Tell her I love her. Sherry.
Annette!
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. Repeat, the self-destruct sequence has been activated. This sequence may not be aborted. All employees proceed to the emergency car at the bottom platform.
All employees proceed to the bottom platform.
never mind that right now. Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the security office. Please, you must save her.
Wait a second! What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of. I'm counting on you.
Thank you.
5 minutes until detonation.
Thank you.
really starting to question whether or not the S round is the best round to fight against him. I feel like it takes less grenade rounds to kill him than his ass.
Always be with you.
Claire.
Sherry.
I apologize for not being too talkative today. Just in one of those kinds of moods, if you know what I mean. I'm gonna just see how bad my time was on here, since it was a fun run, and then I'm gonna take a little break and come back for Leon B. So, hope y'all enjoyed the stream as much as you could. I think that's the longest it's ever taken me to beat this game. Well, I appreciate everybody that sat here and watched me. I hope you enjoyed the stream. If you are a follower, thank you for your support. If you're not a follower, feel free to hit that follow button and get notified whenever I come back on. I am going to take a quick break And then I'm going to get some Leon B going on. And then after that, I'll probably do some speedruns. Since I haven't done speedrunning in a while. So, again, thank you everybody for your support. And follow if you haven't already. And if you are, thank you greatly. I'll see you in a little bit.